My life is a
moment. Hey. Hi, my name is Ekom Ebong. I'm an alumni member of Bridge House College. I finished from here in, I think, June 2012. And I finished my first degree in architecture from the University of Liverpool, and I'm currently on my way to begin my master's. So, yeah, I'm checking out the new headquarters and what it looks like and what's changed since the last time I was here. I would say I'm quite impressed. And my Bridge House story. Vision. 2 years of architecture. It was a bit of a change, a bit of a transition, because coming from AS, a couple of subjects were different from what I was taking. I didn't realize it at the time, but one thing I really took from Bridge House was international relations. First of all, beginning with your peers. Obviously, Bridge House is an international school, so you have one or two foreign students that may be a bit different from where you're coming from. Coming from probably a more Nigerian cluster, secondary school, or so on. But beginning from them, to the way you interact with your teachers, to the way the teachers interact with you, to the way you're treated as a young adult, to the way you're breaking away from that, you must do your homework, or you must, this sort of fussy lifestyle, to the way you give your presentations, to the way your lectures are given to you, all the way down to how you face life in the future, beginning from university to maybe, in my case, talking to clients or pitching an idea to clients. It all correlates. And one day when you have that one awesome presentation that went really well, you start to think like, how was I this good? And you just start to realize that these little things that you took for granted back then all had little parts to play, and which also ties into what I said about the project defense and public speaking. All of it all ties in. So all in all, if any one of you think Bridge House may be a drag right now, I think you will come to see the point of it all eventually. Bridge House, yeah, awesome experience. Yeah, I am proud to be an alumni of Bridge House College.